Hello, my name is Chris Annie once again, and today I want to let you know something. One of the ways we can use to reduce internet fraudster business or so in Nigeria is by giving the young people enough education. And I don't just mean maths and English, I mean digital education. And one of the initiatives we're pioneering is Campus BCAT. The purpose of this movement is to also see that the tools these young people use to defraud people, they can use the same tool to also do good business in the digital economy. By 2022, Dubai government will be running entirely on the blockchain. In short, as it stands today, there are several things going on in the blockchain economy, from real estate, tokenization, securities, trading, transfer, bet certificates, and all that. Those levels of record keeping. And that's why if a young person who is using data, a phone, and a laptop to scam somebody, that same phone, data, and laptop can be used to empower young person, that same young person, and make himself better if only he knows about the digital economy. And that's what we're bringing Campus BCAT your way. Various universities, University of Lagos, Covenant University, Osun State, Ogun State, different cities, Enugu, Imo, Kano, and different institutes in Nigeria. Don't miss this movement. We want to help young people understand how to participate and eat the wealth in the digital economy. We missed the dot-com bubble. We shouldn't miss this era of the blockchain and the cryptocurrency movement. Let's encourage young people, security operative, police, EFCC, and all the parastatals. Let's encourage young people via this Campus BCAT movement. It stands for Blockchain Cryptocurrency Awareness Talk. We're coming to a school near you. We're coming to a city near you. You should participate.